Hi, this is Yolanda Vanveen, and in this segment we're going to talk about why trees need sunlight. Now, trees need sunlight just like we need sunlight. Humans can't survive without any sun at all. We need the vitamin D so that our bodies can obtain... Humans need sunlight just like plants need sunlight. And even if it's artificial light, we still need some light to survive. Because the only way we can get that vitamin D into our system is through the sun. And then for our bodies to obtain or to hold on to the calcium and the minerals, they need the vitamin D. So just like plants, we need sun too. Trees need sunlight so that they can use photosynthesis. So trees appear green because they have chlorophyll in their leaves. Well, the chlorophyll actually, through a process of respiration, the leaves take in the sunlight and the carbon dioxide and they turn around and store it into energy and oxygen. So without the sun, they're not going to survive. There are some varieties that grow in a little bit of shade, but generally they still get some heat and a little bit of sun. Without sun, trees would reach for the sun or they would lose their leaves because they're not getting any energy. So instead of food, we need food. Trees need the sun and they need good soil to survive.